You ready? Oh my days, is that my man? Oh my, hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me get to my train. It ain't got a jingle like, it ain't got a jingle like Poppy's Playtime. It's eerie enough, it's eerie enough. But yo, listen. What you saying? How's your day been? How's your week been? Welcome to Choo-Choo Charles. I've been meaning to play this game for a minute. I didn't even know it dropped. So without further ado, we're going to run through this game. I don't know what the hell it's about. I just know it's a train. The train is alive. We got Thomas the Tank Engine chasing after us. You know what I mean? Like, so without further ado, let's just, you know.
It's been a while since we last spoke.
Okay.
But something has happened at the mines I've been
supervising. Like Eugene, you know. How many people in your life that you know named Eugene? I feel like that's a dire name. Like, we need to bring that back, fam.
Yes, sir!
They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell.
Wait, so how did that even come about? Did a train
and have nearly everything in the
world? And a spider.
Just a few people to meet.
Oh my goodness, fam. This homie is ugly.
One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast. So his old engine should be in there.
Say less. You kind of cool, ain't
you? Move, bitch!
Oh, no, I thought you would have died, you know.
Good on you! Looks like you found it.
Hey, relax.
Open up that door and lead the way.
Lead the way? You're in front of me. Relax. Am I supposed to move him? I thought he said he was going to inspect the back. Ooh. Okay. All right. Okay, listen, what train is going to trouble me from? Look at the aim.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I'm serious, you know. How do I get off this? Escape, you know, of all the buttons.
Good evening.
Hey, yo, how do you get it so fast? Train health 100%. Okay, we can increase the stats of the... Fam, this is a mad thing, fam. Hold on, so I can... Increase the speed. Okay, that's what the train lines are for.
Well, the exterior is kind of squeeze up, though. But everything looks to be intact.
I need to increase the space between us two, if anything.
That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island. But it sure looks fun to use. Ah, baby! We're coming.
Hey, this game's kind of loud,
Charles!
Ain't it?
Do you hear that? It's him! It's him!
Who's him? Oh my days! Is this how it starts? This guy's a bozo. He fool. Fam, my game is freezing. My game froze. Hold up. I didn't even know what happened to him, fam. Wait. Hold up. Wait, so you stop it with this?
Do you hear that?
Oh my days.
Hold on.
Hold on, okay, cool. Hold this. See, I'm... Don't let the gun overheat, Silas. Oh, the gun overheat. Get some headshots. Oh my days, he murked him, fam. Bro. Oh man, hold on. Why did the train stop though? I thought I have to press. Look at his foot, fam.
This is how things were supposed to end. I thought we could still fight like the old.
Hey, you're too old for this though, boss man.
Yes, sir!
Easy. I've got one last yes, sir, in. Out. Find the eggs.
The eggs. Find my son.
I thought I was your son. You bastard. Can't believe you killed my homie, man. This game's kind of fly already. I can't lie. This game's kind of fly. I ain't played nothing like this. I feel like I'm playing Poppy's Playtime, but you know, there ain't no playtime right now. It's more action time, more action-paction. Oh wait, stop the train. Oh damn. Missed my stop, Loki. My man is red, fam. Oh, no, I'm bugging. Wait, let me check inside. Okay, I can't. Cool. Yo, boy, what's good? Let me take that. You don't need that, by the way, right? Nice. What's good, homie?
Look, kid. I know you're supposed to be some fancy pants monster.
What is that on your shoulders, fam?
You can't earn my respect without making yourself.
Is that nicotine patches, fam? Man got nicotine patches on both shoulders, fam.
One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. After beating on it for a few hours, I didn't break anything but a sweat.
Look at your beard, though, fam.
I don't know how to use them.
Let me get them lockpicks, man.
Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect.
He don't know that I used to rinse Elder Scrolls, man. Let me show him that a man's a lockpick genius.
Perfect.
Aye.
Perfect, perfect.
Aye.
Perfect.
Aye.
Access.
Okay, cool. What?
Access.
What? Hold on. You know, if I had a beat, I would have been able to hit it perfectly, though. Bow. Easy. What is that? Return to Daryl to complete your mission. You ain't got no scrap around here, fam. I'd appreciate some. Yeah. See the way I jumped in the air and grabbed that? He jumps kind of slow, you know. Like, it's like the gravity's like. I don't know. Maybe they must not be on planet Earth, to be honest. I was a spider and a train, you know? You saying, lady?
The monster hunter has arrived, I see.
Talking about me. What can I say?
This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreats into the wilderness if he is sufficiently harmed. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however.
Trap him in like a...
Dispersed around the island are three eggs, locked in the island's three primary mines.
They're staring hard at me, Loki. I ain't gonna lie.
Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will...
Yeah. And then we gotta make like a circular train track. If we make like a circular train track here.
Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has placed armed guards inside each mine to protect the eggs. There's an egg in the mine just down the road.
Why did he do that there?
Here's the key to the mine. I've marked the entrance.
Oh, wait, this is the main mission. I just realized. I walked over here thinking. Oh, no, it ain't even. Oh, yeah, it is. Are we supposed to go up here, fam? Oh my, okay, concentrate. I'm bugging. I see some scrap over there. You don't want that. Oh, this is the mine right here. How do I get a weapon? Like, can I crouch? I can't even crouch, fam. Okay, so we've got to destroy one of these eggs. Say less. What am I hearing, bruv? Someone flushed their toilet just now. This ain't no mine, fam. This is the sewage. I can hear someone singing.
No,
oh my days, wait. Hold on, wait, how did I? What's going on? How do I? Oh my days. I said no trespass. Oh, they take away scrap as well. Hold on, man. Hold on. Put me back in. I don't know how I'm supposed to get by him, though. How do I stealth? There's got to be a stealth button, man. Hold on. There has to be like a stealth button. Oh, he's coming. Oh, quick. Oh my, hey, grab that egg. I'm gonna ring around Erosium. And then grab that egg. Ring around Erosium, and I'm out. Just had it. I'm out. Run. We're almost out. He ain't gonna come out here. I bet you. Oh, I don't know which one I'm supposed to go. Oh, it's this way. I bet you he ain't gonna come out here. That's one egg, though. That's cool. Nice. We got one egg. Easy. Tell him come out here. I got something for him. Matter of fact, honk. Wait, there's someone right here. There's someone right here. How is that blood, fam? Did I just see blood? Tell you what. I won't snitch if you don't, fam. I'm taking this. Okay, so we need to find two more eggs. We found three. I mean, I'm bugging. We found one. We found two more eggs. And then, you know? I keep forgetting you take full damage, but it's just so good to jump, fam. Bro, what is this? Oh, we got that black paint job now. We got that black. I could do with a red, you know? I could do with a red. Let the train guy know, you know? Let Charles know that. Fam, who does he look like, fam? I don't even know. You look like low-key, like... I don't even know. Get ready. Oh my days, is that my man? Oh my, hold on. Let me get to my train. Ah! Wait, hold on, please. Oh my. You know what it was? Like, you caught me off guard. Like, man's in the middle of a mission. Man's like, come on now, man. That ain't no real man. Like, he ain't no, he's a waste man, fam. You know, and oh, like my guy, he just runs too slow, fam. I was trying to run for my life. My man just pulled up on me quick, fam. Came out of nowhere. I seen that guy running, and I knew it was a wrap, you know. When I seen that train, that guy waiting for the boat running, like, and it didn't even go for him, fam. He just went straight for me, fam. Charles is a waste, man. We're gonna stop right here. Oh yeah, we got the black paint job, right? Yeah, made that black, fam. Now we're incognito, fam. Charles don't see us nowhere, fam. Sometimes in life, you gotta keep your green black, you know what I'm saying? Huh? Keep that hidden, fam. You said, my man is barefoot, no shirt. Oh my goodness. Like, if you see a man that looks like this whole combination, the bald head, like the hair's growing up, my man couldn't just shave the whole head. Like, that's already sus. Man's face is wrinkled down. My man looks like a wet piece of, like, he just look wet. Look at him. My man even wearing a shirt, fam. In this weather right now, you seen this weather, fam? There's a homie with a, this Charles is out here right now, fam. And my man's ain't got no top on, fam. Let alone shoes. But homie's whole build is just crazy.
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles.
My man.
And using my extensive demolitions experience,
got some serious plosives.
I made this rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher.
I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. So building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity.
My man is putting them peas in my ear, fam.
I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you...
My man is just stretching it. I'm going to tell you, got to stretch your arm, fam.
The bunker down the rail.
I'm just warming up. Them shoulders must be tight, fam. Say less. Listen, I'm ready for Charles, you know. Charles must think I'm gonna stay close to the train, fam. I don't wanna run too far from the train no more, man. Train's going right there, fam. Stand right there, hold on. From my game. That's a C4. Got some C4, bro. Listen, at least there's scrap all over the place. I ain't gonna worry about Oh my, hold on. I didn't know it was gonna be that quick. Let me hear him blow his horn again, fam. Let me hear him blow his horn. I got blew back by that, fam. I took damage. Oh my. Listen, I'm ready now. Listen, I need to see him again, fam. I need to see him again. I'm ready for him, fam. I need to see my man again. Let me call him out, fam. Pull up. Watch him be a waste, man, and only come out when I come out of my train as well. I feel like this guy's... He's just that kind of guy, fam. He's just a waste, man. Matter of fact, let me switch up the paint job again. Oh, my... Wait, where is he? There he goes. Come here. Hold that. Reload. Hold that. Reload. Oh, I missed. Relax. You must think I ain't...
Good tiger.
Yeah, man. Yeah, Run to your little house, your waste, man. Run to your little house, fam. Get me out of here, man. You must think I ain't got the blick now. I got the big thing, fam. Pause. Where are we? And we're about to take one of your eggs. And we're about to take one of your eggs, cuz. Hold on. Stop the train right here, fam. Stop the train right here. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let me repair my train before, you know? My man comes back on a mad thing. Oh, my days. I see man them walking around and that. Somehow we're gonna have to get inside. This is to set up for this one. This one's serious. And there's a little piece of scrap over there. Can he see me? How did he see me, fam? Oh, okay, cool. Let's tell you what. Let's just get inside. Let's just get inside. Okay, we gotta go right. Let's find out where we gotta go. Find out where we gotta go. Oh, he didn't find me. He lost me. Grab my game. Whistling is getting louder. Damn, this lean does not help me whatsoever. Okay, so we gotta go in there to pull that lever, right? I don't know where homie is. Something tells me I've got to go to the right side. And then pull that lever. Hold on. I'm hiding behind the door. I'm going to listen for which way he's going to go next. Nice. Okay, cool. Hold on, come on. Hold on. Easy. Blue paint job. Cause in this life, you're feeling kinda blue. Bruv, I complete. Okay, cool. What's going on? Grab that egg. I hear another guy. I hear two guys. Okay, I'm thinking. Hold on.
5 minutes later.
Nah, he's not moving. Out of there. I'm not even gonna look in there. Oh my goodness. I'm not even gonna look in there. I heard my man, he must just be in there like, playing. Let's go. And then we're gonna go run. Jeez Louise, please. You don't want that. Come on. He lost me. Oh my days, there's someone behind me. Someone's in my neck. Pause. You gotta hit him with a wiggle. Hop on the train and go. Go. Waste man. Matter of fact, hold this.
Please! Now!
Waste man, hold that. Easy, what's that? Two eggs? And we need more weapons. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 4 more options for weapons. Matter of fact, let me switch back to this thing. And we just need one more egg now, and that's it, right? We just find a location for him.
Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there. Then meet me back here.
Easy, okay, say less. Say less. Because I feel like we've done enough for today. What do you think? I feel like we've done enough for today, man. I feel like it's fun so far. We got what? Look at that. We've progressed so much. We got two eggs, and now we're pre-planning the setup for the annihilation of Charles, fam. Let me know what you think of the game, fam. So far, I like it. The game's kind of glitchy right now, but every new game these days, you know, it's never polished, isn't it? It's never polished. But listen, cuz, appreciate you putting up if you did. And I'll see you soon.